The Golden State Warriors looked great on Wednesday night, or Thursday morning if you're on the East Coast. Here's what happened while you were sleeping, presented by Bedgear. Kevin Durant sidelined with injury, no problem for the rest of the cast who picked up the pieces. Klay Thompson had 28 points, six of those being threes, while Steph Curry racked up 22, along with 8 assists and 8 rebounds. The Warriors are 9-3 as they sit in their familiar spot atop the Western Conference.